Hi guys, it's Jen and I'm back again with another video, and today we are museum hopping. So this footage is pretty old. Like I said in my last couple videos, I have been in a funk lately, so I just didn't upload this video. But this is from the same day that Joe and I tried Vegan Rich's food truck. After that, we had a date to go to all of the museums. So Charlotte offers their museums free for all Bank of America card holders the first weekend of every month. So the first Saturday and Sunday of any month, if you live in Charlotte, North Carolina, you are able to go to the museums for free. They do not tell you that when you get there. They kind of ask you, like, if you like to just check in and kind of let you know what the pricing is, and then you let them know. Are you guys still offering the free entrance to Bank of America cardholders? They will say yes, and you pull out your card, you show it to them, you show them your name on there, and they will give you a free pass in. That's all they ask for. What's cool about this museum that we're in right now, which is the Beckler, they actually have a coat check, and all of the art is very, very cool as well. It's made from the Beckler family, and they have a lot of history about them there. I don't want to be wrong about anything, so I don't want to share anything that I might not necessarily know. Now, this thing that you're looking at right now that's spinning was like created way back in the day. Same thing with this. This was created, like, it actually moves. I honestly find the art fascinating, like that it was put together in this way. But just look at the history and all that stuff. I don't want to be wrong and tell you guys things that are not true. But this is one of Joe's favorite rooms in the museum. And I'm going to be quiet now because I feel like you guys should just look at the art and enjoy the art like we did. So I hope you guys enjoy these couple of museums. We ended up going to the Beckler, the Mint, and Harvey B. Gantt Center, all uptown Charlotte, all in the same area. It's a very, very cute vibe to go on a date, especially the first weekend of every month because it's free. All right, guys, enjoy.
Oh,
hope you all enjoyed this video. I will see you all in my next one. Please be blessed. Remain stress-free. I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful week, wonderful month, wonderful year. If I don't see you all in my next one, but I should. And this art was really cool. It was actually like kind of 3D-ish because all those bumps and warts on his face like popped out. But anyway, that's it. All right. Love you guys. Again, be blessed. Remain stress-free. Have a wonderful, wonderful week, wonderful month, wonderful year. And I will see you.